Back in the borderland, a Las Cruces man is behind bars, charged with the death of a motorcyclist after a deadly crash last night. This is Jason Salias. Officers say around 10 last night, he allegedly struck a motorcyclist, 21-year-old Jose Gomez, and killed him. He remains behind bars in the Doña Ana County Detention Center, charged with first-degree murder and vehicular homicide.